Welcome friends, hope you enjoyed my wildlife videos and the close footage of tigers. Here I show you our close filming of the Indian wild boar while on the Bandhavgarh safari. Wild boars run fast and are tough animals. The adult males have sharp canines and often pointed tusks, which can cause fatal injuries in case they attack. The wild boar, if alarmed or disturbed, attack the intruder, charging aggressively. They run at a speed of 40 km per hour and are capable of jumping to a height of 5 feet in the air. Their tough and strong bodies have known to damage vehicles in the case of an accident. Watch the Indian boar, also called the swine. Remember, a fully grown male wild boar is capable of seriously injuring a tiger in case of an encounter. They communicate by squealing calls and growls to express their aggression. The wild boar can easily adapt in different environments. It was indeed very impressive to see this wild boar in front of our eyes. They generally are more active during early morning hours or late evening. They frequently roam in open grasslands, feeding on green plants, roots, bulbs, fallen fruits, worms, insects, lizards, animal-based food, etc. They use their strong snouts for digging up roots, and this is called rooting.